top. Hey everyone, Hassan here. Welcome to the world of Ha. I'm sorry about the delay. I was having a lot of technical issues with the audio. Still am, actually, in terms of I wanted to try and play with some friends, but I can't get my voice chat to work, so I don't know what's going on. So I guess, unfortunately, we're probably going to have to play solo. Now, can you hear the game? I don't think you can hear the game audio, can you? Hold on. Testing. Can you hear the game audio? I don't think you can. Hold on. Great! I don't think you can hear the game audio. Isn't that just splendid? Alright, let me try and figure this out. Oh wait, okay, maybe now? I think you can maybe hear the game audio now. It might not be super loud. We'll have to adjust it, but let me see how this sounds now. Hear the game audio now. Okay, yep, I think we're good. Now, once I get in the game, I might have to adjust the audio because I don't know how loud or not it's going to be. But for now, okay. So I have not played the new season yet. I've seen some videos, so I have an idea of like what's in it, but I haven't actually played anything yet. Let's see. So, by the way, folks, support a creator code, HassanM with 120. Check it out. I think I'm going to... Yeah, let's buy off the 25 levels of the Battle Pass. Okay, we'll take a look at all that in a bit. Oh, wait, okay, 100 V-Bucks gets me... Okay, yeah, let's do this. There's a song there, apparently. Okay. Oh, wait, is this something new? This is a new one, isn't it? That's kind of a sick rap. But I don't really care about the whole... I'm just gonna get the rap. Okay, yeah, sorry. By the way, I got a little rattled from the stream issues. But hello to everybody in the chat. David, Damore, Super Zenkai GOO, Anthony Hitzman, Alfie Stitch, Eternal Life Gaming. Welcome, everybody. Thanks for hopping on. Sorry about the stuff going on. All right, well, we got a bunch of things going on. Let's check out this battle pass here. All right, battle pass rewards. We're gonna claim. All right, that's kind of cool. All right. Actually, I can claim pages, right? Yeah, let's claim. Alright, let's go through this. Doesn't that remind me of anyone of Radiant Sun? Happy Mario Day! Thank you, Jonathan. Okay, that's kind of cool. Interesting. Nemesis box. Renzo the Destroyer. Alright, it's kind of interesting. Ooh, alright, so different style. Nice. Renzo the Magnificent. Alright, and then we have... Okay. Imani. Interesting. That's kind of cool, like the sort of... the animation style there of the things on our shoulders. Okay, and then I can... Now let's just go one by one here. Oops. Okay. Okay, I don't have enough there. Now, I could buy up the 100 levels, but I think I'm just gonna kinda let it be for now. Because what you can do is you can purchase up to level 200. So I think now that I've gotten the extended 25 levels, I'm just gonna play it out, and if I don't get up to 200, I'll buy out the rest. You know what I mean? I think I'm good on buying out the levels this time. It might be kind of fun to sort of unlock. I won't get to some of the skins as early, you know, some of these things, but it'll still be kind of fun to, you know, unlock things as I go this time a little bit more. Interesting. Alright, I just want to glance through this a little bit, because I've seen a little bit, but I haven't, like, seen everything. Ooh, that's kind of cool, actually, that glider. I didn't know it had, like, the horns and stuff like that. Interesting skin. Huh. Okay. Ooh, interesting. Oh, that's a cool glider. Okay, so this is what he looks like. Oops, Y is view reward, right? I want to do this. Oh, yeah, okay. Okay. Ooh, that's sick. I think this is might be... I think, this, like, Stray might be one of my favorite... ones for this battle pass. All right, that's actually kind of cool too. Oh, these are some interesting pickaxes. Hello, movie. How's it going? All right. Well, that's interesting. So, bonus rewards. You have to claim all the battle pass rewards. Can complete this season's quest, week 0 to 2. Okay. Oh, that's a good amount of stuff here. So these are like the later season quests. Ooh, that's kind of sick, actually. Nice, nice. I like some of that. And then, okay, Eren Jaeger from Attack on Titan. I have not seen Attack on Titan, but... Oh yeah, Fortnite crew stuff. I already have all that. Okay. Alright, so you have Kickstart quests. This season quest. New quests arrive every week, and they don't seem like they expire, thankfully. Trials. Treasure hunting. Okay, daily quests do expire, of course. Milestone in the life. Okay, good, good, good. I like that. Alright, well, let's create a new preset. Let's try out some of these new characters here. Ooh, so I have these two styles here. Let's go with this look here. Oh, I have not unlocked that version of it yet, I guess. Alright, that's fine. So then maybe I should play as the regular version if I haven't unlocked everything else yet. Oops, what am I doing? Okay, let's just do that then. Who remembers Power Ranger content? Archie, the Power Rangers content never left. Oh wait, this is a glider? Wait, why is it? Okay. How does that work? So you don't unlock all the same color styles right away of this? That's weird. Alright, I don't know what's going on. Let me change this again then. Sorry to go back and forth, but just for consistency's sake, even though the pickaxe will be off. Alright, and I know this isn't necessarily going to match now, but that's fine. Wait, what else am I missing? Oh, this. Oh, okay. Yeah. Sure, why not? What other one do I have? Oh, that. Oh, that's kind of cool. Alright, let's do that. Alright, I think that's good for now. Let's save this in my presets here. Do I have anything I can take over? They really need to organize this a lot better. I'm just gonna throw it under here. That's fine. Alright, with that being said, shall we jump into this? Are you all ready? Let's do it. First game. First game of Chapter 4, Season 2. I know a little bit about what's in here, because I read the stuff online, saw some videos, and some streamers playing a little bit. I just haven't played myself yet. Okay, Can you all let me know as I'm playing, like, how is the audio? Like, meaning, do I need to turn... I can't turn my volume higher. My volume is the highest it can be, but I can turn the game audio down. So let me know if the game audio gets too loud. And if the game audio is too loud, then I'll turn it down a little bit. Actually, let me just test something myself. Alright, it seems okay. Game audio, I think, seems okay. But you all let me know. I can adjust it. Alright, we gotta go check out the new place, right? I mean, well, there's a bunch of new places, but we gotta go to, like, the big one, right? Mega City. We gotta check it out. I mean... Alright. I finally also set up my PC to be on a second monitor as well, so I can actually monitor the chat here and play together, which was a little bit of struggle in the past when I would do Fortnite streams, just because of the way that it was set up before. So I got that part to work, but... just minis. Don't give me anything except bandages. Didn't mean to go all the way back up, but that's fine. I feel like it is a quite choppy. Did I like the past season? I did. I had fun with it, personally. Alright, so there's this rail thing, right? Ooh, interesting. Sick. Oh, that's the new shotgun. But I have a purple combat. Let me stick with this. I'm not a big fan of the combat, but it is purple. This POI is insane. Cobra DMR is back. This looks so overwhelming. Dude, this looks sick. Oops, I went right into the water. Alright, I'm a little scared to fight because I'm still kind of getting used to everything, but we're gonna roll with it. Oh, a new AR. Okay. Okay, that's interesting. Ooh. I almost died there. I really don't like the combat shotgun, but I want a better color of another one if I'm gonna switch, you know? Oh, that's actually pretty good too. Is it raining on here too? Dude, this is so cool. Whoa, what's going on? Oh, is it the rift thing? Where is it happening? I don't see it. Is it like behind the thing and I can't view it from here? Ooh, that's kind of scary. Oh, that was sick. Oh, wait, it's the boss. Oh god, if this dude kills me. Oh man. That was way too close for comfort. I really took a risk on that one. I know I'm kind of out in the open here. Alright, I gotta check out this vault. Oh, okay, I'll take that. Thank you, that's so much better. The vault's over there, okay. Oh no, wait, why did I drop the... No, I need the key card. That's not what I meant to drop. Ooh, so this is the new, okay. Interesting. I should take some shield. What is going on? Okay, the new slurp juice. Racking up the gold. Anything else here? I guess that's it. Let's take this and head out of here. Come on, I need a vehicle or something. There we go. Just what I needed. Oh, so you can't jump with these ones. Alright, so it's a little different. Oops, that went farther than I was hoping for it to. Somebody over there. No, it doesn't end this way. No. Oh, I was doing so good. I had so much good stuff. Oh, bummer. That was interesting, though. The new map is so big, right? What's up, Travis? What's up, Leo Gaming? Interesting. All right, I'm getting a feel for it. I like what I see so far. I know there's all these new quests and stuff, but for today, it's just all about exploring. Whatever quests I get done while I'm playing, great, but, you know. Alright. So I've been there. Let's go out here. I'm kind of glad this is here because I forget the name of the POI that was there that's gone now, like, I never really did too much on this part of the map anyways. I love Lonely Labs is like my main spot to drop. That was fun. The Citadel can get crazy, but like I do like these POIs over here. Anvil's cool, Shadow's Lab, Breakwater Bay can be fun. That, I mean, yeah, I like a lot of these. These were kind of like my least favorite ones, so I'm glad that they've kind of taken that part over. But they've expanded it too, so like getting from like all the way down here up to like Breakwater Bay is like, ooh. That's a lot, you know? By the way, just checking in again, audio for everything, does it sound good? Just want to make sure y'all can hear me okay, and the game's not, like, overpowering or anything. Especially if I talk kind of quieter like this, is it still... Can y'all still hear me okay? Because sometimes I kind of, like, mutter things like this, not super loudly, and I want to make sure you can still hear me clearly. Oh yeah, there's also the new katana, right? I have not tried that. Is that in this place? Do they have it here, or is it somewhere else? I guess we'll find out. Oh, speaking of which, the new katana. Alright. I'm a sniper. Alright. Long range and short range. Nice. Okay, that's pretty sick. Ooh, alright, so I know there's somebody here. I have a feeling they're over there. Oh! Ooh, alright, that was kind of crazy. Jump up again. That's right. That's right. Alright, I'm kind of digging this new shotgun. I'm kind of digging it. Interesting combos here. Let's see. So I want an AR. This is good for mobility. Whoops. Sniper. Yeah, let's do that. Okay. Oh, let's do some. Is there a hollow chest nearby? Okay, not too far. We can work with that. Let's head over there. They took out the hammer. They did. But this is kind of your new mobility with the katana. I don't know how I'm gonna like it yet or not, because this is my first time trying it. But at least there's something, you know? Oh, I can get the heisted explosive or the havoc pump. Let's do it. Heisted weapons are back. All right. Oh, that's cool. The little squares there that show you how many charges you have left. Is that right?
Yep.
Oh, that's cool. It's actually really handy. Is it like the hammer, you can pick one up and it auto? Oh, okay, never mind. So So with the hammer, you could, like, pick up another one and it would, like, you know, auto-regenerate to full for the new hammer. Sniper surplus come in clutch. So the katana does not give you, like, a fresh thing. At the end, huh? Where are you hiding? Come out, come out, wherever you are. Oh, I see you in there. That would have been sick if I hit that. That's okay. I have the explosive AR. Run. You can't hide. Why are you going back in the storm? I guess I need to start moving. Alright, there's some action happening there. Ah. Come on now. Let's just get safe into the circle.
Pump it up and keep the party going. Party Royale Radio.
Okay, Yara, I got something to say.
Alright, there's an NPC firing over there. Oh, is that a person over there? I need more sniper ammo, man. Let me go see if they had any ammo for me. Wait, where did I kill them? I don't know where all their stuff went, to be honest with you. But I did get my ammo. See how like cool that is for mobility? There were gunshots in this direction before. Now, I don't know if there's people still there or not. Oh, gosh. Okay. Ooh, Loot Island is coming in. Okay. Would be cool to check out, but also... I like being in a good safe spot as well. Oh god. Oh, I see you there. Alright, that's where you wanna play, huh? Come on, bring it. Oh no! Oh my gosh! The pain! A gold heavy sniper took me out, man. Oh, I was doing so good! No! That was brutal. That was brutal. Oh. Man. Well, let's see what else we need to explore. So that was called Naughty Nets. Alright, interesting. I guess let's check that place out. Oh, that's so cool how the city just glows like that. That looks really cool. That's neat. that's a sword. So take that. I just don't like the combat shotgun. This is a new AR, right? All right, we'll take that. I don't have a lot of cover here, so it's probably a bad idea, but... I know it's for like 5 shields, but... Oh god, no! Well... Yeah. That was interesting, though. I still gotta get a feel for these different weapons. Where am I from? I mean, my family's from Pakistan, but I was born and raised in the U.S., so I'm in the U.S. I'm not really playing with anyone right now, but partly because I just want to, like, try things out for the first time, but also my voice chat isn't seemingly working. I was actually going to play with friends initially, but I'm having some issues with the voice chat. Oh, you know what? Let me actually go back to the lobby real quick. Oops. Because I want to see the other unlockables that I got. 15 battle stars. Alright, so what does that get me? Wait, bonus rewards. Oh, they do need battle stars, but it's... Okay. Wait, so what was the thing I had that I didn't... How do I... It's an unlockable style, but I don't know how to unlock this style. Quest rewards? Oh, quest rewards. So I have to do... Ah, okay. That makes sense then. I have to do more of the quests for this season. Alright, we'll get there. We'll get there. Alright. These are pretty cool too. Once I explore the new places, I'll go back to, like, my usual spots to kind of, you know, see how they feel now with the new changes. Although there's still a lot of gray that I have to discover. I'm just checking out the main POIs right now. So Naughty Nets, Kenjutsu Crossing, Mega City. Oh, there's another one here. I feel like this is a sizable update, too, because sometimes the new season updates... can be a little bit more lacking, like one, you know, maybe two new POIs or something. Sometimes there's this much, but sometimes it's less. So I think we got a good amount this time. Let's discover a new POI. Very interesting glider this guy has. It's pretty large. Alright, so got some other folks landing here. Fireflies is not gonna help me. Alright, that's better. And that's better. Pretty clean. Oh, I was throwing grenades, not fireflies. I thought I was throwing fireflies. stole my kill. There's one other person there, isn't there? Is shooting me, man. Jeez, okay. Ha 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 ha! My health was too low at the end there. Oof. I feel like, I mean, maybe I just have to get a feel for it. I need better cover in Zero Build. You know, like I know there's the shield and stuff that they had in the past, but I think that's vaulted. So there's not really, aside from the katana to be able to zoom away. You know, and then I used to love the Soaring Sprints augment, which I don't know if that's still in or not. But those are things that would help kind of get away when you're in trouble. Plus, I guess these are also just new places, so I don't know, like, the spots to hide and everything, you know? That'll come with time. Alright, there's a lot of gray there, but I think what I'm gonna do now is... I'm gonna go to my, like, tried and true lonely labs and see how this goes. Hello, Kendrick. Tried the Cobra DMR yet. Oh, wow. Okay, actually? Not bad at all. Might have to try that out a bit more. It might be better for me than the Red Eye. I have to see how it feels in-game. Thank you. right? That's right. See, I feel like I'm in my element here because I'm, like, familiar with the place, you know? So I know the spots to hide and dodge and... I still don't know how I feel about the new AR yet. I guess I'll try it out a little bit more. But I am more comfortable with the, I don't know. We'll see. Ooh, Keymaster. Okay. I could use that. Oh, wow, okay, gold. But... Come on, what were you trying to do, man? What were you trying to do? Shotgun-wise, like, the new shotgun is pretty cool. The Maven does still feel pretty good to me. So it's hard for me to decide what I prefer. Who's over here? Yeah, I mean, I kinda dig this. I know I'm not really using a lot of the, like, new stuff right now, but... Yeah, maybe I'll switch to something else later. I just... I'm feeling pretty good about this so far, you know? I know I don't need a farm, I'm just... Oh, there it is. Oh, I'm full. That's why. I have all the keys. Alright, well, let's head over to... Oh, wait. Oh, no. Did I drop something? I dropped my Cobra. What's up, Tiberius? Sniper surplus is pretty strong. I'm just doing solos for now, guys. Oops, did not mean to do that. Thank you. good for mobility, but I think I'm gonna leave it for now. Eliminate. Oh, refresh. Ooh, okay. Ooh, there's a boss here. Probably should have been a bit more selective about when I choose to do a fight like this, but couldn't help myself. Did I drop my sniper too? I did, didn't I? Alright, well if I need it, I'll go back and grab it, but let's see what's in here. Purple Maven, it's pretty slick. Stock up on the gold. Was my OBS disconnected or something? That was weird. I may have to go grab my sniper after this. Oh gosh. That was not what I wanted to do. Oh no, this is gonna end badly. I need some healing. Take the bandages. Whoops, that's not what I want to do. Come on. a slap truck up there. If I can just get to it. Come on. Oh, come on. Go, truck, go. Ooh, there's a rift there. That might save me here. Oof, all right, that was brutal. Go down here real quick because hollow chests. No, actually I don't really need any of these. What am I doing? I need to get into a better spot. Make sure everything's all reloaded and good. Ooh, those footsteps there. As nice as the shotgun is, I'm so used to the Maven that I think I need to prioritize getting that one, you know? I'm just not fully good with the new shotgun yet. Oh gosh. So there must be somebody up there.
Please don't kill me, Swan.
Alright, well, we're in kind of like this new POI here, so kind of in unknown territory a little bit. Hoping nobody comes after whatever is this. Not really anything, actually. You know what? I think I'm gonna take that instead. Even though it's not instant, it is pretty powerful. Do I stay here? I guess I'm gonna stay here. Right, let's just play it safe. Playing it safe. All right. I don't like to camp in bushes because it's boring, but we're gonna try it. I could third party that, but I also... Do I take the risk? Do I climb up there? I just don't want to get blindsided from the top. You know what I mean? Ooh, I am gonna have to move. Alright, doesn't give me much of a choice. Better to start now. I'm gonna go around so that I can get the high ground here. I'm scared of this. Hopefully this provides me with enough cover. I see him right there. I don't like the spot that I'm in. I really don't like the spot. Thank you. No! Oh, man. Well, I tried. All right, folks. I think that's going to wrap things up for today. That was kind of an intense end there. Hopefully y'all enjoyed that. No win today, but, you know, I didn't expect it. Kind of getting used to things this time. All right, what do we got here? Ooh, this is sick. Actually, let's spend our battle stars on that. I like that. All right. Wait, I can still get more? Let's get some V-Bucks. I'm gonna equip that for now. Alright, we did a bunch of stuff here. Alright. Well, thank you all so much for watching. As always, hopefully you enjoyed. Thank you, Joshua, for liking, subscribing to the channel. I appreciate it. I'll be back hopefully soon with more. Probably gonna change it up from Fortnite and might do some other stuff, like get back to some Power Rangers unboxings, because I know y'all have been waiting a while for that. Plus more Pokemon stuff in the coming weeks with Scarlet Violet and other things as well. Yeah, more fun to come. But thank you all so much for watching. As always, take care, and I'll see you later.